about English. Language shapes the way we think and determines what we can think about. In language, we have started reading by pointing first word on the page. We can write the capital letters and ends with reading. Full stop or question mark. Demonstrated awareness of the items with continuation of the text from one line to next. Identify first, last or middle sound consonant word. We can guide the blending of the sound or word formation. Now I will showcase it. A is for apple. H is for ha, horse. U is for quack, queen. W is for watch. G is for grapes. Pla is for plant. Zebra. Pla is for tree. And here everyone.